My name is Michael, or in German Michael Brüggemann from University of Hamburg, and I do research on the role of journalism in the climate debate. And the role is rather unfortunate. So we have the phenomenon of false balance, that journalists tend to write about climate change in terms of deniers versus warmers. Both terms are also a little bit unfortunate. But the whole principle of balance behind this is wrong in climate reporting, and rather we would need post-normal journalism that is interpretive and that gives the necessary context when quoting people. So if someone denies the facts about climate change, he should be called a denier, he should be contextualized, and he should not be neutrally quoted. Normal journalism would be the standard, detached, balanced journalism that tries to be objective. And now new journalism would admit that you have to be somewhat subjective, that you can't be totally detached when our climate is at stake. Then journalists will advocate for the environment to a certain extent. And that is, in my view, perfectly normal, even though it's post-normal in terms of what you teach journalists to do. Yeah, so we did a survey of journalists in five different countries, and we found out that actually there is a change away from this balanced coverage towards a more interpretive journalism, where at least the leading news outlets clearly contextualize today the denial of climate change. But what they don't manage to do is to get rid of the whole narrative, to come up to report about the actual controversies in climate research that are not about whether climate change exists, but about other issues that could be also more interesting to debate.